through the neutral zone, over the line, cuts to the middle. Ryan McGrattan, if you drop past to Butler with a tip, they hit the crossbar. Where's the puck? Scribbins is down. It's under him, and he's finally able to hang on for a faceoff as that redirect by Agostino rattled off the crossbar.
Almost 9-1 is Kenny Agostino, that close to his first NHL goal right there, Kelly.
Pretty good chance. Chris Butler with the original shot.
Not been able to be healthy the last couple years.
Nice little pass to Brian McGrattan. Shot blocked. Kenny Agostino scores! Kenny Agostino's first National Hockey League goal, and Calgary leads 1-0.
They create turnover at the blue line. Right here, they keep the puck in. Good back check there by the Panthers. Puck turns over. Nobody picks up Agostino. Quick wrist shot as Luongo looks like he was screened right at the last second by Roback, his defenseman. And there's a happy camper. Congratulations, Kenny.
Big bump there by Berchi. And Tenorti hammered down by Hooker. Monahan sends it back to Berchi. He scores! Shane Berchi!
The Canadians have full possession of the puck as it's going to come back to Josh Georges. When it comes to him here, he just reverses it to Tenorti. Tenorti's got no idea that Hudler's there. And Monahan, a beautiful heads-up play to Sven Berchi. Berchi had come off the sideboards, gets to the front of the net, and he's got a tap-in across the front of the net.
Berchi tying up Klo. Monahan pinches it back to the point. Weidman is there. Weidman looks through traffic, finds Berchi. Cross ice, scores! Sean Monahan!
Out to the point. Now he gets himself into a scoring position. Down the boards to Sven Berchi. Nobody picks up Monahan. Sven Berchi with a great hard pass and a quick redirect. Monahan slides across to the right of Brodeur, and this is just a tremendous pass by Sven Berchi. Tape to tape, and Monahan just has to change direction.
Blocked by Couture, goes down. Pass behind the net. Berchi in front. One-timer scores! Sean Monahan, the rookie, does it again for Calgary. A power play goal.
Puck goes back. Flames get it down behind the net, and Berchi spots Monahan right here. Doesn't look like Stewart chasing is able to get back in time to get into the lane.
Control by Brody on the rebound. He'll feed it ahead on the right wing. Berchi carries it over the line, waiting for support. Berchi trying to feed it back. Loose puck in the slot. Monahan's there with a shot. They score on the rebound. Yuri Hudler put it in.
Sven Berchi is just able to waltz around in the Washington zone, make a passing attempt and retrieve the puck back right here. Fairly good back check by Erat, but then they give up right here on the play. And then Monahan just shovels it to the front. Holby makes another save, and Hudler's there just off to the side and bangs in that rebound.
Couldn't get it in. Flames break up that rush. Sven Berchi back in the lineup. Works it over the line with a nifty move right. And stopped by Holby, but the penalty coming up. He was taken down on the play. Hooking call coming up. It looks like Alexi's going to the box. And the Flames, with the lead, get the first power play.
And he's going to dangle here. Everybody talks about his high-end skill. There's an example of it right there. And Alexi really has not a lot of chance on this one. As soon as Alexi turns his feet, that's when Berchi goes back against the grain.
Hockey, there's a lot of sports that injury would have knocked a player out for the rest of the game. But here's a hockey official back, and Bernier has to squeeze the pads there as the Flames remain on the attack.
On a hand. What a play by Berchi, but the referee said no, not that nice a play.
Not too many guys can do that.
No,
At that age, this is just great hand-eye coordination. Nice soft pass, it's up in the air, waiting. No, let's just tip it. I'll tip it right to myself, pick it up and slide it over on a backhand pass. Yep, I'm going. It was definitely over the shoulders, but still, to have that hand-eye coordination,
wow.
And he's knocking it forward and positive to himself.
He has to hurry to it. Back to Berchi. Over to Weidman. Brody shoots. Thomas save. Scores! Sven Berchi!
Play, broken play. You set it up. You walk the line. A little quick give and go. Here comes Sven Berchi. Back to Weidman. Over to Brody. There's the setup. Joe Colborne's set up in the run. So all Tim Thomas can do is just hope to stop that puck. And that sets up the rebound, which bounces straight to Sven Berchi as he walks in.
Now a fight. Chris Breen
And he's got McDermott, Lane McDermott. There's Breen trying to get those rights free. Chris Breen, all 6-7 of them. Now McDermott popping off some rights of his own. Looks like Breen's waiting to land the big one.
Trying to outreach him at that point with the helmet off, trying to pick his spot from toe to toe. Now some big hammers are coming from Breen. You mentioned that reach that he has. Gloves came off. There it is.
In this game is Goudreau steps up, back to Chris Breen. Monahan to Breen. Loads up, shot, scores! Johnny Goudreau, his first National Hockey League goal in his first National Hockey League game.
Chris Breen takes the shot. It's redirected once, twice, off the stick, and in. So Johnny Goudreau will go into the summer knowing that he can score here in the National Hockey League.
Played 119 games for Boston College over three seasons. He scored 78 goals, 97 assists, 175 points.
To bite with offense, which makes him doubly dangerous.
Colborne down low. It's going to come to Marcus Granlund. In front, shot, scores! Mark Giordano. Calgary within one. And congratulations, Marcus Granlund, his first NHL point.
Backhand by Colborne gets it back to Granlund. Nobody picks up. Not only Yuri Hooter, but Mark Giordano also coming. No Wild player even close to either one of them.
The shift didn't last very long as Knights off the ice, and Max Reinhardt out there into Marcus Granlund, scores! Granlund's first NHL goal!
Max Reinhardt does a good job standing up right at the blue line to knock down a clearing pass. It keeps the play going offensively. Right here, knocks it down, pulled up, not a play, developing, take a shot in net, goes off a defenseman. Granlund's going right down the gut. He's looking for a loose puck in front of the net. He picks it up on his forehand, bouncing puck, and he's able to find a way to get the puck by Anderson.
Back into the Calgary end, and Ortio's going to help out his own cause. Nice pass ahead. Here's Marcus Granlund trying to catch Hamonic sleeping. And bounces right out in front, jumping on it. Byron to Granlund, scores! Marcus Granlund, 1-0 Flames!
There's the great outlet pass. Here comes Granlund, going to take a shot on net. Blocked, gets it back, sends it right out towards the front of the net. They send it all the way out. Byron coming on that line change. He finds Granlund just sitting off to the left of Nielsen. And great hands by two very good young players have the Flames up 1-0 on their ninth shorthanded goal of the season.
Butler over. Hanowski shoots. Stopped by Anderson. Westgaard couldn't get the rebound to go. Knight turns, shoots, scores! Corbin Knight's first NHL goal!
First shot, bounce through. Rebound comes through. Westgaard gets stopped. It goes around the horn and goes right to Corbin Knight. And congratulations, young man, on your first National Hockey League goal.
National Hockey League shootout attempt in, scores! Corbin Knight! Calgary win it in a shootout 4-3!
What a move! Good night!
And then you have the confidence of a Corbin Knight to go out as the coach puts him out there to win this game. Just slows things down. Makes that one little fake and then a quick move to the forehand, and this one straight up underneath the bar right there.
Has it for the Senators. Long shot into the glove of Joni Ortio. Did that look familiar?
He lost a good 6 or 7 feet of that puck leaving the stick, and he was able to pick it up. A high rising shot. Boy, he made that look just way too easy right there. A lot of great heroes for the team tonight. The young players, four very young players with limited experience getting plenty of ice time, including a goaltender. Joni Ortio, who did get no offensive attack when he played Los Angeles, gets four tonight, gets an early lead, and the rest of it was his show.
So Darryl Sutter going with a couple of youngsters up front. Toffoli stopped by Ortio.
Good save by Ortio as Toffoli came in, the youngster, the rookie.
Keeps it in at the line. Another tip on the slap pass, and Halpern just misses that. Goes down on his knees again, and it's covered up by Ortio.
Not too aggressive from Ortio. You can see he's not even at the top of the blue paint. He knows that Yandle has the ability to make that pass.
Manages to face it off. Back comes Phoenix right in. Is a great chance there.
One of the chances he's going to get, but take a look how he crashes into the boards.
And Brabant finishing his check right there. Old-fashioned hockey hit. We've seen a lot of that since he was brought onto the club.
Corner to Bulma. He can't take it, but Schmid does. Across to Wotherspoon. Long shot. Tips off the post and in. Westgarth got a stick on that. Redirected it in behind Scrivens, and it's 7-1 Calgary.
Tyler Wotherspoon does a real good job right here, trying to walk the line a little bit, trying to find some room, a lane to get the puck through, so he's going to take a couple steps. Terrific hand-eye coordination from Westgarth. Although it's awfully high, I wonder if that might be a bit of a pass. He definitely noticed Westgarth off to the side.
Just takes the puck away, back to the point. Tyler Wotherspoon to Glenn Cross. Over to Wotherspoon. Some traffic in front. Colburn scores! Joe Colburn, 1-1.
We've been raving about the defensive play of Tyler Wotherspoon. What about the offensive sight out there? Walks the line, gets himself into position, fakes the shot, finds Colburn on his off wing, makes the perfect bullet pass, and a great release here by Joe Colburn, just waiting for it, and did what he was supposed to do, get that puck up nice and high.